Hello everyone, we have the lovely Shweta Salvi with us today. Yay. And she is going to be talking to us about her pregnancy and her journey towards being a mom. Mm-hmm. Shweta, how did it all happen? Was it like planned? Did you think that this is the right time or it just happened?
No, it was a big surprise. And I think that's the best way to find out when you're pregnant. I think it's just amazing when you see those two pink lines and you're like, it's when it happens at the right time. I think it's all perfect. And I think it just fell in the right time for us.
Awesome.
It
was worked. Who was the first one that got to know about?
My mom, of course. I don't think I can go through this pregnancy without her being by my side. She was the first one to know. And of course, the second person I told was my husband. But she was the first one to got to know.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So, beauty regime and fitness regime, and what's your diet? Everybody wants to know, how do you manage to stay in shape?
Well, I think, you know what, pregnant women, the foremost, I think the big mistake that they do is that they feel that, oh, now it's your clean shit to just eat and do anything you want. Of course you can. I mean, why not? It depends on your body, and if your body craves for something, if you want to give it, you can give it. But I personally feel that one should, whatever you put in your system right now is what it will take to go when you after your
Absolutely.
Postpartum. Don't deprive yourself. If you feel like eating a bar of chocolate, like I had no cravings for the first seven months. Mm-hmm. It's now that I feel like eating a little bit of sweet and a little bit of chocolate. For the first 7 months, I had zero cravings. I had no nausea. I had no morning sickness.
It was a breeze.
For first 7 months was a breeze. Now, of course, I feel pregnant because I'm becoming bigger. I get a little bit of cravings, and I think I don't want to deprive myself of it. But having said that, I think one should obviously watch what you eat. And I did my prenatal yoga. I still do whenever I can. Now I have to slow down because I'm in my third trimester. Mm-hmm. This is the growth spurt time, and things just go a little berserk right now. You suddenly start putting on weight. So I'm taking it a bit easy.
Okay.
But diet has been normal. I've been extremely active, right, which has actually, I think, helped me so far.
Was there ever an iota of doubt that if I get pregnant, especially in the industry that you belong to, that I will never get all of this back?
No, I don't think so, because there are so many women before me who have been pregnant and who have come back and who are still successful at what they are doing. As I say, pregnancy isn't a handicap at the end of the day. It's just another extension of you. It's just another part of you. It's another journey. And like when you get married, you have you go through that phase. Now when you get pregnant, it's second phase of life. So I guess it's not going to stop me.
Even like somebody for me, all women in the corporate field, you know, you always have that thing that, will I be able to bounce right back and start off at the same space?
I think women bounce back even faster and better, and they have so much more zest in life and so much more to, you know. So I guess it's better in a way.
And one thing you want to get back or change soon after the baby?
I just want my life, I mean, I'm quite sure my life will be back to the way it was. And I don't know how I'm going to be as a mom because I've never played that role before. This is a new role, it's a new avatar which I'll be taking over. So I just think I just want to get back to everything which goes back to normal. But to be honest, my life has been normal even now.
Right.
There's nothing really changed apart from the fact that I'm changing physically.
Yeah.
There's really nothing also. Yeah, everything seems pretty normal.
Awesome. It's just, I think, when I have to change that perfectionist bit, otherwise you'll either have a great baby or a messy house.
Yeah, so I'll have to see. I'll have to see. It strikes a balance between the both.
Perfect. Thank you so much, Shweta.
Yes, absolutely.
Thank you so much for speaking with us.
Yeah.